imagine, the month of October is come to the end. Today is the 31st. And I brought you 304th drop of the living water. We came so far. And now we know what arrogance, what pride can do to a personally, one just person, an individual, and up to a whole nation. It can destroy everyone, everything, starting from one person's mindset. Who is behind the curtain? The devil, the enemy. And we saw that whoever, the wicked person if fears to something, that comes upon them. That is how the fear connected to the pit, the disaster. So why we are talking about that? We saw that in Jeremiah, three things. There are three ways to destroy. Very specific 3 points. What are those three? Terror, the fear, pit, and snare. So now we know how the arrogant, the pride and fear get connected. Looks like opposite. Yes, it is opposite in the beginning, but at the end, it's very nicely woven together. Got connected. And then if we fear for something, if that a wicked person controlled by, that is the definition of wicked, is controlled by the devil, the enemy. If that is a wicked person, he fears for something, no doubt that will come upon them. That is the word of God says. So then that is the pit. Who dig the pit? They themselves dig their own pit. Right. So the third one, we have to study the third one today. That is the snare. So what is the snare? It is whatever we easily, what is the sin that we easily committed? What is our weak point? That is the snare. For example, if anyone likes to make a lot of money, for example, greed. Maybe it's for money, it's for the jewelries or any valuables, properties. That is the snare. He himself doesn't know until he got caught. Why? Because of that greed. They make a lot of money and money and money. And the way of making money is not righteous. So that becomes a snare for them. Some people have physical desires to satisfy the flesh. So they are running after sexual relationship with out of the marriage. Up to one point, up to a certain point, rejoicing, that's it looks like happy, rejoicing experience. But at one point, this is where they get all kinds of venereal diseases. All kind of sexual transmitted diseases. So that is the snare, including AIDS. Where did they get it from? Because of this sexual relationship, the greedy, the desire of sexual different relationships ended up getting AIDS and other sexually transmitted diseases. So what else? Some people, these are physical things, and some people have emotional, like mental reasons. For example, if anyone has very stiff-necked character, they never listen to anyone. People, they are spiritual mothers and the word of God and their parents, their teachers try to discipline them. They tell them, never listen, always I am better. I am right. I would not flexible. This is me. If you won't follow me, listen to me. I am right. That stiff-necked character, that is their own snare. They caught into their own snare. They don't even know. Some people very easily get angry. Anger issues. They have, they cannot be with people. Relationships are very, very short period of time. Why? They cannot tolerate. They are never flexible. So relationships are always challenged because of anger. If you have anger issues, that is our own snare. We get caught even without knowing. So see these things. Some people are very, they think that they are very social and people can easily cheat them to get drunk and for casino type of these things and all kinds of bad behaviors, inappropriate things to do. So that would be their own snare. Got it? So three things now get connected: terror, pit and snare. So these are the three things that the Lord God warned us to be careful. These three things are there for you to fall down. And the Lord God will bring you down if you are arrogant, if you are somewhere higher up. If you think that you are better than anyone else, the Lord God says that I will bring you down. So we need to be very careful. Now we know what fear is, we know what pit is, we know what terror is. So the meaning, the bottom line, the purpose of learning all these things is to avoid these things. If the stiff-necked character, yes, definitely they will bring down. The Lord God will bring them down, no doubt. But the word of God, it's clearly red and black and white. So we must be careful and focus on where we are. What are the snares that I easily get caught? That is the thing that we need to meditate tonight before we write the journal. What is the easiest place that I get caught? Or the pit that I easily fall? Meditate all these things and where the snare that I easily be able to caught. So stay focused and tuned. My prayer is these three things: pit, snare, fear, and above all, the pride will never come to you and me. That is my prayer. See you tomorrow and let's talk more. May the Lord God bless you and keep you.